Thanks a lot, Max and Jack. I don't know about you guys, but we all have permission to go to bed early tonight. I can't wait to go to sleep tonight. Okay, thank you, boys. Great job. Next, we have Notes in Harmony, presented by Kang and Brian.
Do you know the benefits of listening to music, Kang?
Yeah.
Well, Don Freeman said this: never underestimate the power of listening to your favorite music on full blast while dancing around the house like an idiot.
What? I really stressed on a hard problem. So I listened to my favorite song, called "You Say You Won't Let Go" by James Arthur. Then I was able to calm down.
Now I listen to music when I'm stressed. Listening to music is healthy for the mind and the body. Listening to music can help you achieve your goals, put you in a better mood, and help you learn.
Listening to music helps you achieve your goals. I learned about this guy named Marcelo Bigliasi, and he's a neuroscientist.
He found out that runners who listen to fast motivational music completed their 800 meters of their run faster than runners who listen to calm music or run without any music.
For example, if your goal is to improve your workout, you should listen to music so you can improve it.
Listening to music can put you in a better mood. Researchers discovered when you listen to music, your brain releases dopamine. Dopamine is a chemical messenger that carries signal between brain cells. Dopamine is also a chemical that makes our brain look forward to enjoying things.
Music can also affect your mood by going through different brain circuits. Once I was in a really bad mood, but when I listen to music, that helps me be happier.
Listening to music can help you learn. Researchers prove when you listen to music, you can learn better and remember information better, but it depends if you like the music or not.
For example, I have to remember Chinese words for the Chinese test, but I had a really hard time practicing. So I listen to music, and that helps me remember my words.
Now that you know that music is healthy for the mind and the body, you should listen to music to motivate you. Next time you're not a good mood, try listening to your favorite music.
After all, we should all go home, turn on our favorite music, and dance around the house like an idiot while it's on full blast. Thank you.